I've been living in London for 10 years. I just flew out a couple of days ago. Who's done that flight? Australia to Britain, Britain to Australia? Yes, 22 hours. 22 hours. That is a long time for me to sit on an aeroplane. It's even longer for the pretty girl who had to sit next to me for 22 hours. Because I don't get to talk to pretty girls very often. And I had nothing else to do. And she had nowhere to go.